Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. We're using Africa as a test bed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. Together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Thanks for the help. Take it!
Roger!
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Take this!
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay. I see something up there. Give me a hand.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Thank you. Take it!
Roger!
Here we go.
You grab it.
Roger.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll turn this crank. You head towards the bridge.
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger!
Come on!
You can't be serious!
You grab it!
Roger!
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger. Thanks.
Give me an egg.
Use this!
Ugh!
What?
Take it.
Okay.
Sheva.
Okay.
Get on the raft, and I'll turn the crank. Tricep.
They're one of the companies funding the BSAA. What are they doing here?
Thanks.
You grab it.
Okay.
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Look, it's Irving!
Thank you.
Okay, cover me while I turn this valve.
Thanks. You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? What? How did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Get the light out!
Pain in the ass, but I will see what I can do. Ah, no! Not this shit again! Dudu, engage those hostiles!
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irvin is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
That's Irving's boat! Let's go! Thanks. There he is. Wait, isn't that?
Splendid timing. You two are just in time for the fireworks show. Boom!
Wait!
I hate that guy.
Shiva, do you read me? I secured a boat. I'm on the other side of the dock. Keep here on the double.
Making this easy.
We must go. Are you all right? What happened to Irvin? Well, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Right, pick me later. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you, Kevin.
Come on. Okay, you two know what to do.
Thank you.
Take it.
Okay. I owe you one.
Okay.
planning to do?
Damn, Excella! I guess I wasn't with the good stuff.
Excella?
Where is this facility? Answer me! What is the Ouroboros project?
BSAA! Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you? The balance of the world is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Ouroboros project? Is that it?
No one can stop it. Ouroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
Chris! See, you're Chris!
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
Oh, your answer's a way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going.